every season is different. We've had seasons, as you've seen on the list, even in the last 4 years, that have started as late as January, even March. If we took our list back about 5 to 8 years, there's a, I think it's 2016 into 2017, start had its first 1 inch of snow in March. So not too far from the record latest 1 inch of snow in April of 1974. But we've also had years, in fact, two back-to-back years where we had the first snowfall in November in 2019 and then 2018 as well, within a day of each other, actually, on November 11th and 12th. Every year is variable, and there's not a strong correlation to the first inch of snow earlier in the season, making for a snowier year or snowier season. There's obviously some correlation the further into the year and the into the snow season you get. When you're only getting your first 1 inch of snow on April 5th, it's probably not going to be a big year for snowfall, unless on April 5th you have 6, 7, 8, 9 inches of snow, which has never happened. I think the April record in a single storm is like 6 inches. But the average, you know, when you go, you slosh through the 100 plus years of records, the average is usually we see our first inch of snow sometime in early to mid December. So yeah, we are obviously behind, behind whatever normal is, the average of the extremes, really. But that's not to say that we couldn't have, we're only 6 or 7 inches below normal for the season up to this point. So we get 1 6 or 7 inch snowfall and bam, we're right back where we're supposed to be. So it's hard to make a direct inference at this stage of the game based on just the fact that we've not had much snow. Seasons certainly have turned on a dime in the past.
Sitting here where we are, what do we know about the next system coming through, and will that be the one that gets us past the 1 inch mark?
We know that we don't know everything. we know that we're not sure. There's a lot of signals that do point to the potential of a decent little snow for parts of a good portion of Missouri and Illinois. Now, the track has shifted over the last 3 or 4 days. Originally, it looked like it was headed towards northern Illinois and the Ohio Valley. And progressively, each round of data, as we get a closer and closer look at it, kind of bring things into focus. It's like, oh, no, maybe not the Ohio Valley, maybe mid-Mississippi. And now it's actually shifted a little bit more west. There are some indications that maybe the better chance for a couple of inches of snow Friday night to Saturday may end up out towards Columbia or even Kansas City with us on the fringe. So I would not say at this stage of the game that we are a lock for that first inch of snow. We certainly have the potential, probably the best potential of any system we've seen thus far, but it is it's far from a certain ironclad forecast that we're going to see that first inch. I would not go out on the limb and say that at this point.